Hi, I'm Cozmo from Cozmo Adventures, LLC. This time we're just taking out a fun little trip at Ginnie Springs. Come join us. Hey, thanks for coming back. Cozmo from Cozmo Adventures LLC here in Riverview, Florida. This little video is just something that's fun to put together because I screwed up on turning the camera on not soon enough, but it was still fun nonetheless. This dive is at Ginnie Springs. We were taking the keyhole slash park bench shortcut back on the main line. And we start the journey actually already in the bypass, actually just getting ready to go through the last restriction just before popping back out on the main line after park bench. So the suspects this time are Rooster, Adam, and Wrongway. Quite the group this time. Didn't think I had to ever deploy my backup primary. But one of us in our crew had a backup or a primary go dead, and I just swapped them. We just swapped them out with my backup primary because I was using my video light as my primary this dive. So we were able to continue the dive, and it just kind of screwed things up a little bit. But you'll see that in the video a little bit at the end. I also, at the very end, is the newest sand avalanche slash collapse in Ginnie Springs at the eye. I didn't, after looking at the video, didn't really give you a good look at it, but it definitely is a sand slide that goes from where the sign, the Reaper sign, was in the eye, and then downwards. It can't fit through it yet, but you never know, someone might bring a shovel. So hey, if you like our content, hit that like button. You want to see it as it comes out, hit that subscribe. And you always enjoy the comments, so it only helps us get better. So until next time, be safe and go out diving. Thank you.
Take me to